Science has a key role to play in informing our rethinking of the human development approach. We need more multi, inter, and transdisciplinary science, especially when it comes to complex and multidimensional issues like human development. Dominant scientific traditions must be prepared to question their categories, languages, and assumptions, including what respects the relationship between human and non-human nature. It's also crucial to overcome institutional barriers and the different logics of public and private research and innovation so as to have a truly open and productive exchange and co-production of knowledge to inform policy.